perimeter switch location. Find a convenient spot outside the perimeter of the non-base zone, but a location that is relatively easy for you to access. The perimeter switch must be mounted vertically in order to maintain its water resistance and preferably in a dry and sheltered location. Close to a wall socket, the perimeter switch is supplied with 5 meters, 15 feet, low voltage cable that needs to be connected to an indoor power supply. Press the on button to operate it.